Good. I'm going to walk to that position. Quietly. Good boy.
Yeah. Yeah, flat. A couple of them are grown free. There's a very good difference because I've been teaching them. Also, that's not where I want to go. It's not worth talking to. Yeah, well, I don't think you should pay too much because they're not competing.
Baby, slow down. Take your time. Get involved in making him what's up in the net. He's a little bit sort of tense and distracted at the moment. But it doesn't matter. The baby is a stallion, so you mustn't take too much to heart. Just quite let it. So quietly get your time to get him on side. Quite easy when they're this small and they're young to get on the defensive. Not in an aggressive way, but just sort of holding back way.
Yeah. I don't think he's
managed
an arena by himself anymore.
Okay.
It's new.
Yeah, yeah.
So if this is as bad as it is, I'm okay with it. Just a little kind of holding himself, that's all.
Yeah, oh, great.
But it's starting to settle.
Okay, good. Let you find your way. Yep. Take your time. Times. Just pop him around up and then down again and up and down again. Don't worry about that. Good. That's it. Just go riding, just get him swinging a bit. Take your canter again. This is very much when stallions are a bit like this, you've got to quietly swing them on side. He's not doing anything wrong, but he's just holding a bit back for himself. And you just take your time to find your way through it.
So we want to have Krista try some?
Yeah, is she ready?
Yeah.
Ready as I'm going to be.
Ready to try some?